Late winter and early spring, two hospitals closed in Chester County, Jennersville and Brandywine. That came as an immense shock to our residents, and many of them had to travel up to 18 or 20 miles to get to a hospital for their care. I introduced legislation with Representative Howard and Representative Williams to bring transparency to the sale of hospitals, to make sure that there are public hearings so everyone can weigh in on knowing who is selling and who is buying our hospitals. It is critical as legislators that we are protecting our public, making sure that they can weigh in on big changes within their community, big changes that include closing of hospitals.